Well, he bought a can of malt. Now, what was in that malt, I don't know. And he mixed that with something. What did he mix it with?
I don't know. I wasn't there. I wasn't there, Doris.
Oh, you weren't there.
No, I was never there when he was booted.
Well, I never asked him what he put in there. He made homebrew. And I helped him cap those bottles. And he said, Doris, cap this bottle. So I pulled the lever down. I put the cap on the top and pulled the lever down so those little clips would go around. Yeah. And I did, that was my job.
And he loved his beer.